academics had a very, very serious issue whenever they were trying to find the correct date of St. Paul's stay in Corinth. Yeah. So they knew the stories, but it was very difficult to tell that's exactly the time when he was there. Here in Delphi, we have discovered something very, very important that answers the question. It's irrelevant to St. Paul, nothing to do with St. Paul. But Delphi, even in the Roman time period, was a very important information center. What you are looking at is a letter. It dates back to 52 AD. It has nothing to do with St. Paul. It is the Emperor Claudius who demonstrates his interest. He wants to attract more people to the city of Delphi, because in 52 AD there were very few people living here. He sent the letter to the one in charge of the Greek issues from the central part of Greece going down south, and this is Achaia. The one who's in charge is called Lucius Junius Gallio. Ah, how interesting. And you'll understand immediately the reason why. I need someone and help me read this one. Who wants to try this? Any person? Anyone? This is from the Acts of the Apostles, number 18. Take a look.
But when Gallio was proconsul of Achaia, the Jews made a united attack on Paul and brought him before the tribunal, saying, "This man is persuading people to worship God contrary to the law." But when Paul was about to open his mouth, Gallio said to the Jews, "If it were a matter of wrongdoing or vicious crime, O Jews, I would have reason to accept your complaint. But since it is a matter of questions about words and names and your own law, see to it yourselves. I refuse to be a judge of these things." And he drove them from the tribunal. And they all seized
Sosthenes,
the ruler of the synagogue, and beat him in front of the tribunal. But Gallio paid no attention to any of this.
It's the only written record we've got, and we can prove the correct time when St. Paul was in Corinth, 52 AD. Irrelevant to St. Paul because of the same name, the name of the general, Gallio. There it is, written in Greek. Gamma, Alpha, double N, I, Omega, and Gallio. And that's the letter, and that's the connection with St. Paul. Amazing?
Amazing.